So I'm not sure what quite the problem is. It might be a wellness check for the person that lives up here, because I heard the cops saying that if she doesn't open the door, they're going to break it down. So right now, that's all I know what's going on here. So whatever's going on with the woman upstairs, she won't answer the door, so the cops are saying they're going to break the door down, which obviously they're in the middle of doing right now. Now, he's putting his gloves on, so I guess they're going to go in and remove the woman.
Who's the one breaking in the door?
It's the Toronto Police! Hey, Frank, your hands! I want empty hands!
Thank you.
Back up.